Y'all, so I'm gonna open up my package from Sally. This is her candles, okay? And my girl is Samoan and Mexican and Polynesian, and like Sally is like conch salad. She has a mixture of Polynesian culture in her. So this is all of them, right? So this is from her collection. And I've been waiting for her to do it for a while because I've been getting on her. So what are these candles at, Sally? So what's up, Sally? What are candles at, Sally? Sally, if you're in the chat, say something because I'm about to open it up. Ooh, what is this? Okay, it says thank you. OMG, y'all. It's matches. Y'all can see that? Thank you for supporting my business. I hope you love your candles, Sally. Y'all, look at this. Hey, Jenny. Y'all, look at this. Look at this little jar. That's cute. I see that. Oh, my God. This is so cute, Sally. Can y'all see this? Let me just... All right. Sally, this is cute. Can't even take it out of the package. Okay. Oh, let me turn the screen around. I should have been turning the screen around. Yeah, look. Polynesian apothecary. Fale Masina. Yo. Oh, snap. Come on, Sally. Now, that's cute. She got a label on the match container, y'all. Now that's cute. Look at these matches. That's cute. I must say, that's cute, Sally. Bougie. I know, right? Real bougie. Y'all. Ooh. Sally. Oh my God, I love it. Y'all, I love this. Oh my God. And then on the back, she listened to me. I said, don't put a garment, stick it onto the back of this thing. Look what it said to do. Sunstone, get your daily dose of metaphysical sunshine. Melt away stress as well as facilitate self-worth and confidence. Rose quartz. Oh, so it's the, okay, so it's the, ooh. Oh, I'm about to get some more of these. Y'all, look at that. It has crystals in there. Y'all, I got to call Sally. I need her to know she did her thing with this. Any of y'all?
Hello?
Friend.
Yeah.
Friend.
Hold on. Sorry.
I see you on the live, but I don't see you. I'm over here talking. Sally!
Oh, my gosh.
Yo. This is Sally, if anybody's looking.
Hi. Hello, everyone.
Sally, they saying, oh, wow, gorgeous. What's the sale? Yo, Sally, it smells so good. This smells good as Sally. Yeah, it does. Send it to me, CC. Yes. Send me your number. She changed her number. Okay, send it to me. Y'all. Okay, I can't even get off the first candle, Sally. This thing smells so good.
We were like in the store. I was like trying to hurry up so they can get out.
Oh my God. I didn't even open the other one yet. Thank you for making the package so safe. Y'all, she wrapped. Tell everybody to sell. What's the sale, Sally? How much is it?
It's $35 for a candle. But if you try... free shipping.
Three or more candles is free shipping. It's $35 per candle. Y'all, look what y'all get. Okay, so how do I make the music playlist? Like, how do I get to that?
You just open up your Spotify, and then when you open Spotify, you hit the search bar, and then there's a little camera that pops up next to the search bar, and then you just take a picture of the bottom part of it, and then it will play the music.
Okay, so I have to go on Spotify to do it.
Yeah, you gotta search Spotify, and then hit the little camera button.
Girl, what you say? And then y'all look at the back of the, I already showed y'all the back of it. Let me show y'all the other candle. First of all, I was going off about this.
I tried to pair all of the music that's on there because, again, like, I'm a Polynesian small business owner, so I wanted to highlight the Polynesian community. So this candle has a song that's by a Polynesian artist.
Nice. Okay, no problem, guys. Ooh, y'all look. Tiffany, tell me, I'm gonna be right back. I'm going to buy candles. Tiffany, this thing, Sally did her thing with these candles. I can't even lie, y'all. I'm so glad I finally got one. Oh my God, I'm so glad I got one. It's so pretty. And somebody told me, so, ooh, luxurious. Listen, y'all, it's worth the $35. Buy three and get free shipping. She has tiger's eye in this one. Lapis lazuli. Y'all know I don't know these candles. I don't know the crystals. Edwin, if you're still here, you know the crystals, child. I don't know. But look at this. Ooh, this smells like powder. What's this one? It smells like powder. It smells so good. Oh my God, I can't wait. I gotta hide this from my daughter.
It's gardenia. That's what you're smelling.
Pretty nice is a good one. Some... Jennifer said, there goes my lottery money. Oh my God, y'all. I really needed to show you guys this. Ray, look at this. This is so pretty, right? Y'all go buy some candles from Sally. I'm definitely getting more because I know my daughter's going to steal this from me. Yeah, my daughter's going to steal it from me. It's the stickers from me. It's the labels. It's how the... Look at that. Absolutely beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. Oh my God, Sally, you did a great job with these candles, Sally. I'm so serious. You did a good job with it. It smells so good. The candle, the container is beautiful, nice and clean. Everything is so clean, and that's why she said luxurious. I agree. This definitely gives me looks. But I know in probably like a year from now, you're gonna change the style of it. But the smell is so good.
I think I just got somebody ordered one right now. I just got a notification.
Yeah, it's probably Tiff.
Tiffany.
Yep.
Thank you, Tiffany. And she also purchased the charged
border
water.
Ooh. Yo. She said, Ray said, it looks like Bath & Body Works level professional. Right, Ray? Mike. Listen, wifey killed in the game right now. Penny, why, mommy's killing the game right now. Penny, look at this. I love this. Hi, Penny. Oh, listen, Sally. Listen, they're beautiful. I'm so glad. I'm over here like digging, looking for more stuff, like more goodies. I love that you packaged to protection. I love the bag that it came in. I love it all. Tiffany said done. Yeah, Tiffany, she told me you purchased. And then she got me a little card in the back, a little note. Girl, let me let you go, girl. I'm gonna talk about your candles a little bit longer, y'all. But y'all go.
I'm in the car now, so I'll go back
in the life. Okay, Fale Masina, y'all go get some candles. Go to her website right now. All right, Sally. Bye. Y'all go on her website and get you guys candles. And I was her first person to Edwin. I know you just popped back in, Edwin. I need you to look at this. Edwin. The crystals I was telling you about. This is the candle. The candle, I just got them. Look at the crystals that she put in her candles. You saw them? Okay, all right. That's who I was talking about for you to connect with as well. Sally. Sally, I think you already did talk to her. Y'all. These candles are absolutely beautiful. They have their own Spotify song by a Polynesian artist. Sally, Fale Masina is the creator of this product. And on the back, she has like details about what is in the candle, what kind of crystals are in the candle, and the purpose for them. Y'all, it don't get no beautifuler than that. Beautifuler, is that a song? that a word? Yeah, scan the song. Okay, let me scan the song. Alexa, stop. Let me go on my Spotify real quick. Spotify. Girl, I cannot wait to light this candle. All right, I go to the search bar. And then I go to, oh, it do got a camera on here. Shut your mouth. All right, I'm about to scan this right now. You light the candles and turn the music on and be a whole fucking vibe. Come on, Sally. That's how I feel when I smell a candle. Like, I need to be in the Bahamas. But I need to be in fucking Hawaii or some shit. Can I met Jen, yes. Oh my God. Oh my God. Let's see what the other song plays. Yes, ma'am. Staycation in a motherfucking glass. Come on. Sally, I'm so proud of you, friend. I am absolutely proud of you. Ooh. Hawaiian wedding. What? What you say, girl? I freaking love this. Oh my God, I wanna cry. I am so proud of you, Sally. Oh my God, I got goosebumps. Now I gotta get all of them. Oh my God, Sally, don't cry. Oh my God, I got freaking goosebumps. This, you have created a candle that I've never had in my life. I've never experienced a candle like this before, and I'm a big candle lover. This right here, who have candles that have a whole freaking song to go with it that you can scan and just, come on, Sally, with the technology. I can't even freaking talk. I'm so excited for you. Sally, this is Sally. Y'all go buy this from Sally right now. Y'all go support Sally right now. Oh my God. $35 candle, y'all. And this song go with the candle. When did my husband get home? I'm gonna light this and we just gonna slow dance. I can love this. Girl, I'm about to cry. It smells so good. It smells like powder. I'm so happy to be with you, baby. Hey, Aaron. I'm so happy now. This song goes with this candle. I'm so happy. Sally, I must say that you did your due diligence with this candle. With these candles, you did your due diligence. I must say, you really did. You did a good job, Sally. It's not a candle. It's an experience. Come on, Tiff. Come on, Tiff. It's not. Sally's in the chat. She could tell you. Oh my God. I love this. This is so beautiful, Sally. I'm over here swaying to the music. You dropping your egg sandwich. Jen. Yeah, I'm just hanging out tonight, Ed. I feel like I might pull some cards. I'm not sure. Sally got me over here about to get lit real quick. Not get lit, you know what I'm trying to say. Not lit lit, but lit. Y'all. Aaron, did you see Sally's candles? Did you see Sally's candles? Sally has candles for sale right now. And look at the bottom. It has its own play. It has its own song to each candle. Every candle has a song that go with it. This is beautiful. It smells amazing. The song we just listened to is a vibe. This actually really gives you an experience. Cece, these candles right here, friend. Oh my God, y'all. And I ain't trying to just hype my friend up. No, like this legit smells fucking amazing. Oh my God. Oh my God, I cannot wait to light these candles up, y'all. I cannot wait. And I'm gonna have the music playing in the background on repeat. Why not, Ed? I'll come to your side, friend. I'll come to your side. Y'all need to go get this. Y'all need to go get this. It behooves you to go get this. Look how beautiful that is. Look at the style of this candle. It looks so simple, but it's giving luxury for real. Who said luxury in the chat? Ray, I think. Ray was like, it looks very luxurious. This is a beautiful candle with the crystals inside. Two wick candle. I'll head over there too, Ed. And then she gives you the description of each crystal. Gives you inner strength and clarity to be the spiritual baddie you were meant to be. What the fuck you say, Sally? Come on, Sally. I need to be a spiritual baddie right now, bitch. Let me light this up. Oh. So how do I light it? Don't kill me. How do I light it? How do I light it? What do I strike it at? The bottom, bitch. Y'all. The bottom. The freaking bottom. Sally, you thought of it all. First, play the song. Hold on. Let me play the song before I strike this thing, before I light it. Oh, my God. I'm so excited, y'all. Y'all have no idea. I'm so excited. I'm going to change my phone, sis, so I can do my first live in 1 month since my move. Okay. Please do, because I kind of miss you going live, too. I really do miss you going live. And again, I told you, I'm home now, so I'm going to be right there with you. No problem, friend. Okay. All right. I got the song playing. I go with this candle. Okay. Oh, y'all can't even see it if I stack it. Wait till Kayla see this. Yo, we lit. I feel like I'm in the Bahamas. Absolutely gorgeous, y'all. Oh, that's freaking dope. Mine ain't that cute. Girl, Cece, yours will be just as effective and beautiful. I can't wait to show yours as well. Sally, you see that? You say it's freaking dope, Sally. Now look at this. And I just vibe. I could be a spiritual baddie. Radiate love and compassion for others while repelling insecurities. You're dope as fuck. Act accordingly. Come on, Sally! I love it! That's so nice. I really like it. Y'all go purchase it. Go purchase one. Y'all have to purchase one. Sally, share it to our group. Share my live to the group so they can see that it's lit. I really like, y'all go purchase one, $35. Get three and it's free delivery. Yeah, I'm gonna take it out. So pretty much you're getting crystals, a vibe. It smells so good, y'all. If y'all, listen, smell-o-vision. If we had smell-o-vision. Y'all, this shit smells so good. Sally, congratulations, Sally. You definitely have a continuous customer. I'll go ahead and definitely spend the $35 with you. And not with Bath and Body Works. And I can't wait for you to have different promotions and different sales and everything. I'm gonna need one. Gotta save up. Y'all, go get y'all a candle. My friend is in Seattle right now. Get y'all some candles. I believe her. I trust her. And then the product came out the way she said it would. But it actually, Sally, it's really like top 10. What did I tell you, Sally? We can go back to the messages, conversations we had about this candle. I already knew it was gonna be fire. How many are you getting clean so I can be ready for you? I'm gonna do the two. I'm gonna get the two. You know, I'm starting off with two from everybody. Sally, don't laugh, because you know I was talking about this for a while. I'm like, come on, what's up with these candles? I'm ready. Come on, Sally, let's go. Y'all go purchase y'all a candle today. Go purchase y'all some of a candle. Cece, two, the same two I ordered. I want those. Sally, I don't know you, but don't give up at all. You got this. CC, come on. With the motivation and the empowerment. Yeah, CC. She got this. Yeah, CC, save me that. She was like, when can I order, like a month before? I was like, yeah. I was like, I'm ready. Come on. I love candles. So y'all support my friend. Y'all order yourself a candle. It comes with its own song, which we're listening to right now. I knew my girl was gonna kill it. I knew she was gonna kill it. I knew you were gonna kill it, Sally. I'm very impressed. I absolutely love your candle. I absolutely love this candle. I absolutely love it. I'm trying to calm down now, y'all. Y'all see me bringing it down. Bring it out. I absolutely love this candle. I love it. I love it. I love the intention set behind it. I love the effort. I love the how clean it look. It looks very luxurious. Like this look like I should be getting this from like Nordstrom. I should be going to Nordstrom or Bloomingdale's and getting like matches like this. Like this is something I would find in Bloomingdale's. I hear mom in my head. I heard because she thought big, bitch. You know how the thing say, think big, bitch. When that man said, think big. No, like she thought big. You thought big with this one. And I think in my bio, I have a link to her, to the candles site. I think I put it in there. I want to say I put it in there last week. If not, I got to put it in there. Send her some love. Y'all go to Sally's site. Y'all go purchase. Go to Fale Masina. Go to her. Go to her, yeah, she pinned herself up there. Link in bio if you want to check them out. And I'm doing this again tomorrow, and every time I go live, so everybody can go and purchase. So everybody can go and purchase. I'm so proud of you, Sally. I'm so proud. I must say, I truly am. I told you I was going to go live and talk about your candles. I was going to unbox on the live, so I'm glad I did. Y'all have... I can't even talk. I'm so happy for my friend. I'm so happy for my friend. I'm so happy for you. I want to say so much. I want to say so much. Like, this is the beginning of it all, Sally. This is the beginning of it all. Because you believed in yourself, it opens up the doors to so much more. It opens up the doors to so much more. You have no idea. I'm so excited for you. Y'all, make sure y'all have people like that in y'all corner that roots for you and big you up. Like, I'm not trying to big up a friend like that, but Chrissy, if you bought crystals, I hope you bought it from Edwin. Chrissy, if you bought crystals, I hope you bought it from Edwin. She's supposed to guess what I bought. But yeah, guys, anyway, I was saying about Sally. I'm so proud of you, friend. I'm so proud of you. I don't even know what else to say. Chrissy, let me send you to Edwin so you can go ahead and support my friend. SDK, I don't know if you're gonna get, I don't even know. I'm not even in that energy right now, SDK. I'm just so excited for my friend right now. And the song, the happy song from her other candle, it had me like, ooh, in a space. It's that difference that will get her noticed. It really is. It really is. It's so unique. I've never seen a candle like this. She's going to be sold out soon. Yeah, I've never seen a candle like this. When she asked me, should I put it on the card? This information on the card or the back of the candle? And I said, the back of the candle, friend. Because knowing me, I would lose that card. And then 2 days later, be like, what this crystal is? I don't even know what crystal this is. What is that crystal? So it makes a big difference that I could just look on the back of the candle and see the information about the crystals. Like, this candle is stood apart. Chrissy, somebody pin Sally again. Go to Sally's bio. Purchase a candle today. $35, and it comes with the crystals in it. I'm not going to tell y'all what she priced this candle before. I was so mad. And I was like, girl, if you don't stop fucking playing with me, friend. If you don't stop playing with me. Because I really feel like the candle is probably worth more than that. More than $35. But we going to go ahead and start here. And she know I was mad. Don't you even try. She was like, but oh my God. That's already a lot. I said, that's not even enough. I said, people charging $50 for something like this. It's worth $50. Look at the crystals. And then the time that you took to make this, and the time that you took to print this, and the time that you put to stick it and cut it and label it. Come on now. Exactly. Look at Cece. My first 2 weeks, I sold 600 candles. Don't stop and don't cheat yourself. Good night, Erin. Y'all, go get your candle today. Chrissy, go get your candle. It has $600 worth of candles. Absolutely. Period. Period. Chrissy. $600 in candles. $600 worth of candles that she sold. And you telling me, Sally, this right here? Can't do it? I'm not saying you didn't say that, Sally. I'm just saying. This is worth it, y'all. Let me let y'all hear the song that come with this one. Hold on. Are those Pray Night chips in it? It is. How did you know? Chrissy, you know your candles. God damn, Chrissy. Chrissy, you know your candles, girl. I mean, your candles. You know your crystals. Look what this says. Be one with the universe, increasing prophetic foresight and intuitive knowing. Chrissy, you know your, girl, you know your crystals. Go ahead and buy you some candles. Go ahead and buy you some candles, friend. All right, so I'm going to go to Spotify. I'm going to show you, Chrissy. I'm going to show you, CC. Okay. I'm going to my Spotify, and I'm going to my camera. Okay. And I am going to... Let me see if it'll pick it up. There we go. Today, y'all, please go get this candle. Y'all, yes, Sally, Chrissy spent coins on her crystals. Chrissy spent coins on the crystals. That's why I'm like, Chrissy, go ahead and get your candles, sis. They got crystals in here, too. Edwin is on the live. I think Edwin is here. Eclectic Norse is Edwin. Get your crystals today, y'all. Go to Sally's bio and get yourself a crystal. Edwin, go on your other thing. Go on your other page. Or can you go on your other page? I love this song. I'm putting this on my playlist. Get your staycation in the glass today. Yes, you damn right. This is staycation for real. I'm putting this in my good vibes. My good vibes playlist. You hear this song? Hold on. Okay, guys. Air Crystal Coven is Edwin's, is his business page for crystals. Chrissy, this is the page for Edwin to get you some crystals. Go to that page. If y'all want to buy crystals, Edwin is the one to get it from. I don't know much about crystals, so I know Edwin can tell you guys. I don't know much about crystals. I just know about amethyst. I just know about amethyst. And now I have more information on the back of my candle to know more about the crystals that's in here. Oh, and I know about selenite and amethyst. Now I have a sunstone, a rose quartz, and I got another amethyst. Yes. Yes. Edwin is the crystal plug. Oh my God, y'all. I am so hyped. Like, I don't even want to pull cards. I'm just so hyped for my candle. I'm so hyped for these candles. Heirs Crystal Coven. That's Edwin, and he sell candles on that. I meant candles, oh my God. He sell crystals on that page. On that TikTok page. Like I have four, I have a big four, wait, what? Like I have a 4-inch big 6-point rose quartz. What the heck, what? For $90, when it should be 150 plus. What? I don't even know what a rose is. Do I have a rose quartz in here? Yes, I do. I have a video of it. What? I gotta see it. What the heck? For $90? Wow. Let me see if I can send you to Chrissy. See if she's still on here. Chrissy. I gotta find Chrissy. I can't even find Chrissy on here right now. The crystal plug for real.